Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about testicular torsion imaging. Terminologies, spontaneous or traumatic twisting of testes and spermatic cord present scrotum, leading to a vascular occlusion impaction. Presentation. Most common signs and symptoms are acute scrotal and or inguinal pain, occasionally referred pain in abdomen, swollen erythematous hemiscrotum without recognized trauma. Physical examination and finding highly predictive of testicular torsion include evaluation of affected testicle, transfer portion of testicle, anterior rotation of epididymis, absence of cremasteric reflex, pain relief with successful manual detorsion, twist score 0 to 6, in neonate purple discoloration or swollen scrotum may indicate extravascular testicular torsion, more common in high birth age baby. Can be confused with scrotal hematoma due to birth trauma. Other signs and symptoms: nausea and vomiting, incomplete intermittent torsion may be tolerated for long period. Almost half of patients have a history of similar symptoms previously that results or not spontaneously, indicates spontaneous torsion and detorsion. Clinical profile, male child with acute scrotal pain. Demographic, A. Be monotypic, teenager during puberty was versus neonate. Perinatal, neonatal, testicular torsion incident 6.1 per 100,000 birth. Sex, male only. Epidemiology, epididymal colitis and torsion of testicular appendix, more than testicular torsion, 4.5 over 100,000 male less than 25 years of age per year. Left side is slightly more common affected. Increased incident in cold weather months, December and January. Top difference analysis, epididymal colitis or colitis, torsion of testicular or epididymal appendix, testicular trauma, hernia complication. Imaging, decrease or absent blood flow in testicle on Doppler ultrasound. Transfer side-by-side comparison image of a symptomatic and symptomatic testicle is very helpful. Spiral twist of spermatic cord just about testes. Plus minus abnormal line of testicle within scrotal side. Enlarged testes plus minus alter echogenic. A co-teacher may be seeing hyperemia after detorsion. Power Doppler ultrasound at the inguinal scrotal junction, so a twist spermatic cord surrounded by the hydrocele in teenager with several hours of left side scrotal pain. The epididymis is enlarged and heterogeneous and no flow mass seen in the testicle, consistent with torsion. transfer side by side view of the scrotum in a teenager awake from sleep by left side pain, so mildly enlarged and avascular left testis confirmed as torsion at surgery. Transfer ultrasound in a 13 years old boy with 2 weeks of waxing and warming pain in the right scrotum, so an enlarged right testis with heterogeneous echocardia. There is also a small right hydrocele with scrotal wall thickening. The left testis has a normal homogeneous echocardia. Color Doppler ultrasound of the symptomatic right testicle, so absent blood flow within the testicle, confirming subacute testicle torsion. Note the mild hyperemia in the second scrotal wall. Color Doppler ultrasound in a teenager boy with several hours of right side pain and swelling, so a large hydrocele with mobile debris and an avascular enlarged right testis. Note the enlarged epididymis. Treatment: surgical exploration plus the torsion plus bilateral arthropexy if testicle is viable. Non-viable testicle is usually removed. Higher risk of subsequent torsion on contralateral side justify contralateral pexy. Salvage rate: age 2 to 100% within 6 hours of pain onset. Usually 0% after 12 hours. Only 9% salvage rate in nearly. Neonatal torsion is synchronous contralateral torsion in 5% from surgery or arthropexy are recommended. Bilateral pexy is advocated in children with intermittent scrotal pain. Risk of testicle loss approach 80% in patients with intermittent torsion. Pexy does not 100% guarantee against future torsion. Case report of torsion caused pexy, leading to twist hammock apparent. Antioxidant medication, heparin, and steroid are being tested to decrease ischemia, reperfusion injury. Thank you.